I have, yeah. Yeah, go on.
Thank you.
Yeah. Is there 14 in there?
Only cab for 13, then.
What's the one over there?
One roll down.
14. That's the one that just missed my head.
Dropping for a bit, not from there.
Oh wow,
that's what we want.
That's a lot of space in there, isn't it?
Well, look, I mean, I only normally put five pair in. Don't fill all six boxes. I could do. But I've got down positions that will go, it'll slide in there if I want as well. I used to use it when I flew tipplers at one time. Because when you split your pigeons up, you want one for cocks and both ends, don't you? So you've got to have two sections. So that's 6 foot, 6 foot, that's 12 foot. And you've got 3-4 foot wide sections, that's 12 foot. That gives you three kits.
Yeah, I think this is bare minimum, isn't it? So you've got to have something like this.
Exactly the same in there as in there.
All up.
14. These are young birds, these are the last one.